Dear student, in last class we have discussed regarding management, what is management, objectives of management, efficiency and importance also we have, efficiency and effectiveness also we have discussed. Today we are going to discuss about importance of management. As you know, in last two class we are studying about management. Where required? Where group of people generally works, there we get efficient management. Without proper coordination of people, we cannot achieve our objectives or goals. So the importance of management, how management is important to a organization. First is, management helps in achieving group goals. See, when we set one goal for an organization, suppose we said we have to produce 1000 of units per day. Likewise, any of the target you can fix, that if management fix the target, you are the manager. Suppose you think you are the manager, you fix the target, you cannot do all the works. Many people are there, those we call employees, they are working under you. We have to manage them properly. We have to cooperate and coordinate among them properly. Then they can do effectively. If they do effectively their work, then we can achieve our goals. Like you motivate your employee, like they feel that this is our objective only, this is not a business objective, not a company objective, this is also our objective, our aim. If business get more profit, then definitely you will also get some benefit. Likewise, management motivate the employees that they can do more efficiently their work. So that's what I said. Management helps in achieving group goals. It is a group objective, not a personal objective. You can be a manager, you can fix the target, but you cannot do all the works. You need help of all the people. There you can achieve your objectives or goals or target, whatever you have fixed. Here, second is, management increases efficiency. How management increases efficiency? Last class we discussed about planning, organizing, staffing, directing, controlling, all the things are there. What is efficiency also? We already discussed. What is efficiency? Efficiency means to do work in less resources and produce more. Efficiency means what? To complete your work with less resources, optimal utilization of resources, and produce more product and manufacture more product. That is efficiency. Management increases efficiency. Management, with the help of these four things, planning, organizing, staffing, rating, controlling, helps the employees to increase their efficiency so they can do well, they can do better. Clear? Next is, management creates dynamic organization. When you say dynamic organization, it's what? You cannot say like old tradition, like no, I am doing like this, business should run like this. Now the generation has changed. Technology has developed many things. You have to adapt the technology. You have to adapt the new things. What market demands? Business, what is business? But if a businessman, a good businessman, what he do? He does what people expecting, consumer expecting, what market expecting. If you fulfill that things, then you become a good businessman. According to market, according to demand, market, demand, these things are comes from only consumers. Whatever they are asking, they are need, if you fulfill that, then you will become a good businessman. So management play dynamic organization means what? It says, we have to change, we have to adapt new methodology, new technology in our business. Suppose we are doing a food business. We have to add a new taste on this. Then people will take interest on this. Or if the same thing traditional we are doing, people will not take interest, they will adapt, they will search another, any other options are there or not. If they find any other option, then they will adopt that one only. They will leave you. Like everywhere in garments also same thing happening. You have to launch new design in market. So it should be attract. It can be attract to the people. Then people will think about you. If you stop there only, then they will forget you. Right? Management, that's what management is, dynamic organization. Always it changes. Always it adapts, changes new things. Management helps in achieving personal objective. But management helps in achieving personal objective. Quite personal. When we say personal objective, what in last class we discussed? Like an employee who is working under a management. Working under a management means what? Working under a company, organization, right? If I am working under an organization, what is my benefit? Every person is doing for his personal needs only. So definitely you will see, what is my benefit on this? What is my benefits? How I can get more benefit through this management? So management needs to achieve personal target. Management should help them to achieve their personal target also. Whatever target he has. Every person has some target, some aim, some aspiration they have. So that also management do. Management do. Management helps in achieving personal objective. Personal objective to the employee and the workers. This is also one of the importance of management. Fifth one is that management helps in the development of society. Management helps in the development of society. See, we know a business organization is an entity. It's working as a legal human being, but it cannot do work as a human being like me. I am a person. I can eat, I can sleep, I can work, I can speak. But the company cannot. How company run, how company works? People are there. Some people chosen by the shareholders, or they are there. They take all the decisions. We call that management. Management take all the decision for a business, what to do or what to not do. So if management, whatever management do, that we say this company is doing. Tata is doing their work. Tata is not a person. Somebody is doing behalf of Tata. Right? One management is there. That management is working. Management helps in the development of the society. How it helps in the development of society? See, management, if there your company is working there, there is some, like, directly you can understand, management create employment opportunity. That is a big development of society. Nowadays employment is more required. So if management creates employment opportunity among these areas, like a manufacturing company, it works in a remote area, like an area where it is under. So here we conclude importance of management. In next we will discuss nature of management. What we'll discuss? Nature of management. Management as an art, management as a science, management as a profession. Here I am concluding with this importance only to just whatever we have studied in last classes or this classes, you practice it. This is a theory paper. I can help you to understand only. You have to practice. You have to practice it by reading. So you practice it well. I hope you will understand all the things. Your NCERT, all the things are available in your NCERT books. So you practice it. If you are not getting, if you are facing difficulties, then you call me. We will discuss. I will help you understand. I am concluding with here. In next class, we will discuss the nature of the management. One more thing, use your headphone. Repeatedly I am saying, use your headphone for better quality. Thank you.